Okay, I'm going to show you how to insert pictures into your Google Slides. First, you need to search for the image, so you just type up here. Say you want to search for grapes. Then all you have to do is click on the image, right click, copy image, go back to your slides, right click again, and select paste. And there, here's my grape.